With Melina executed, Tanya's dreams of a free Edenia seemed dead as well. She and the other rebels were fugitives from Kotal Kahn's justice. Her fellow Edenian, Rain, had proved a powerful ally and a satisfactory consort, but he had become useless to her. In exchange for leniency, Tanya informed the Khan of Rain's whereabouts. Imprisoned, but alive, Tanya's plotting began anew.